by the way. It's not in the show. You can find it on QVC.com. But these crop pants are in the show today, and they are absolutely fabulous. These have Beth's name written all over them because I know the style that you love with the, what's this called? Why am I blanking
on that? Cargo pocket.
Cargo pocket. Thank you.
Cargo pocket.
Nailed
it. You're welcome. Thank you. Nailed it.
All right. This is premium stretch. It is a crop pant. Now, I just want to take you through a few details, and then I'll just walk away and let you take it away, Beth, because I know that this is probably one of your favorites. All right. This one is the Urban Gray. I love this color. Wow. Okay. Then we have the black right here. And we do have three inseam lengths for you, 21, 23, and 25 inches, petite, regular, and tall. Let's go through all of the colors here, starting with this rustic olive, which is fabulous. Oh, that's great.
I mean, yes, a terrific neutral. You wear that with pink, you wear it with yellow, you wear it with white, you wear it with black. Did I say navy? Yeah, you can wear that with everything.
Perfect. Yeah. All right, what's next here? Navy, there we go.
Mm-hmm. Navy, classic, need for summer.
All right, and then of course the black, which we got to look at.
The next one I have to sing, sweet caramel.
That really does look like caramel.
Yes.
Urban gray, great. We saw that one in studio, and we've got one more for you, a little lighter option here, white. There you go.
White.
All right. Yes. What do you love about these, Beth?
So much, and you'll see I have every color here with me in my home studio, because between Susan and myself, we have all the colors. I adore premium stretch. It is my favorite, and I love liquid knit. I'm a liquid knit girl, but for pants, especially through the spring and summer, premium stretch is my favorite. It is 88% cotton, 12% spandex. It is not heavy, but it has a nice substance to it. So please do not be afraid of the white. Just wear the appropriate undergarments and you will be fine. It's not shapewear, but I feel very solid while I'm wearing it.
Yeah.
I feel like it's holding me in,
right,
smoothing me out. And I could definitely use that, especially after the last year, a little more smoothing for me.
Mm-hmm.
Easy pull-on style. So you do have that flat elastic waistband in the front and then an elastic in the back. It's all really soft and comfortable to wear. Pockets, so you have patch pockets at the top on each side. And then, as you were saying, Elise, right up my alley, that little cargo pocket on the left leg. So it is functional with the little buttons. For me, that's where I put my phone when I'm running around. I have a big phone, so it does stick out the top, but it's nice and flat to the body.
Mm-hmm.
And the crop length, if I may, go to the close-up cam for a moment. It has a little slit here. So it's just a cute detail. Susan didn't have to do this, but it's just something that finishes it off really beautifully. And it's that crop length. And again, Susan, having started in the pant industry, really creates amazing pants. Even a pull-on style does have to fit you properly. So you're going to get something that's giving you a little bit more room behind the knee, a little bit more room at the hemline, so nothing is sticking. I have larger calves. We'll call them athletic in quotes, but they're not really. They're just larger calves. But it's nice to have a little bit more room at the hem so that I don't feel self-conscious like it's grabbing me anywhere. The cotton content, 88% in this blend, a premium stretch blend. It's easy care for one thing. It's machine wash, tumble dry. But women have been asking, Susan, more natural fibers. And so here you have this perfect and spandex.
I love the fact that you've got the faux fly on here, so you don't have to worry about any bulk with any of your shirts, even fine gauge shirts. You easily can put this on with any top that we've had in the show today. And crop is a great length for you. If you say, I don't really love wearing shorts, Elise, but it's a little too hot to wear pants, then enter the crop.
Raise his hand.
Raise his hand.
Yeah.
21, 23, 25 inches on the inseam. This color is the Urban Gray. This is the black. You'll get a great little button detail there that works on the cargo pocket. You'll get two of them. And we've got a few other colors to show you here right before we finish. We've got the white. And we've got that Urban Gray that we talked about. We also have that sweet caramel. And we've got the black. I'm just going to zip through them, you guys. We've got, there you go. Keep going. Black, keep going. Navy. And then rustic olive. Extra, extra small through 3X. And the three inseam choices, a 393-932. Easy pay on that, $13 and change. You can shop every day with Easy Pay. shopping with your cue card. Beth, did it feel like old times?
It did. I've missed you.
I missed you too.
This is super fun. I hope.